public intoxication is a Class C misdemeanor, but due to the nature of a PI, police can spend up to an hour booking an individual for an offense. Texas State Police Captain Daniel Benitez says that decriminalizing PIs could be a good thing, but worries that the number of offenses could go up if there's no punishment.
Some of the downfalls is that people won't maybe take their consequences lightly. In other words, they feel that they can go out and do whatever they want and not have to suffer any consequences for their actions.
I mean, it takes more of cops' time and it takes more tax dollars, so that's things that that they won't have to spend on anymore, which is good, but also then people will know that they're not going to get punished for their actions.
Texas State freshman Matthew Hubble has dealt with a PI charge firsthand and thinks decriminalization is the way to go.
After I was released, I still had to deal with it, you know? I still had the arrest and the charges over my shoulder, even though I was released from the jail.
By decriminalizing public intoxication, offenders would be free to leave the center without any repercussions after they've sobered up.
The PI charge is just so that they're not causing harm to themselves and not causing harm to others. So I feel like just taking them out and putting them in a center is going to take them away from any kind of danger they could cause to anybody else.
According to the Texas State Police Department records, 27 public intoxication arrests have already been made this year.
That number doesn't include San Marcos PD arrests. For Bobcat Update, I'm Katelynn Duane.